Another issue that is not coming up, you know, we owe the IMF, World Bank, in foreign debt, I think about more than 2 billion United States dollars. That debt, it wasn't created by President Mugabe. We took over a debt for about $1 billion that was inherited from Ian Smith. He had borrowed, obviously, from private German and Swiss banks. So we are paying for the monies that were killing the majority of Zimbabweans. That has not been coming out. And our government has not been able to articulate on those issues. That debt emanates from Smith. But President Mugabe took that so that we pay. It says, we are now a country, we are now a president. You can't say it wasn't my responsibility. It's your government. So those are the challenges that we have. The South Africa funded RENAM, Mozambique Resistant Army, to destabilize Frelimo, because that's where also ZANU was based then. So they wanted to destabilize. They were working with the Rhodesian Army so that ZANU becomes weak. They then applied the same thing with Super ZAP to destabilize peace, so that ANC or Umkhonto Sizwe failed. They will not be able to cross over to South Africa. So that was part and parcel of the South African army, to destabilize Zimbabwe, to destabilize the new government. You see, so those are the issues where I say, you know, the truth has not been told. This truth has been, people either didn't know, or they deliberately misconstrued the truth. But these affect the issue of Matabeleland was because of the involvement of apartheid South Africa. They funded those people. I spoke with the late president of RENAMU, Afondo Tlakamba, who did a big interview. He opened up to me and I wrote about it.